Today we're going to work on opening angles. So we're working on short angles. I use this drill a lot for a warm-up just to get, you know, worked into the practice, or I use it as a step in the progression to allow players to feel their way into how to hit shorter angles. So what we're doing is we're putting out cones and we're going for really, really short angles. And what you're doing with those angles really when you play them in matches is that you're opening the court. Right? A lot of players are really happy to just work laterally and move side to side, but if they have to come in a little bit, they have more issues with their footwork. So that's what you're trying to do. Opening the court to force shorter balls, ideally. They can be used as passing shots when you dip them down to your opponent's feet. In doubles, you can use them when somebody's coming in, of course, a little bit more. You just dip that ball with a more softer topspin shot. And those are things that you really work on in this drill. So a couple of key points in this drill. We can have our wrist be a little bit more active. Usually when you're hitting ground strokes, you want to keep your wrist fairly firm, and you create most of your topspin really by getting under the ball with your legs and then having a little bit more from your rotation angle of your elbow here. But when you want to create short angles, you can really let your wrist do a little bit more work, and you want to let the racket dip under the ball and brush over the ball. And a lot of times you see a player actually coming from the pocket and finishing on the pocket here on the opposite side of their hip. If you are a two-handed backhand player, your left hand does a little bit more of the work. So it really depends on what kind of stroke you're hitting and how active your wrist is. But with a short angle, it's definitely one where the wrist has a little bit more to do. As a one-hander, I have a one-hander, so you'll later see me in that drill really having to work to get under the ball and create that topspin to get the ball up quickly over the net and come down quickly on the other side of the net, because you want to keep that ball short. So try that drill. It's a lot of fun, and it's a really, really efficient way to get your opponent off the court.